Dr. Mukhisa Kitui, my friend Pradeep, Ratin, ladies and gentlemen. It gives me great pleasure to welcome here, particularly at this time, the Secretary General of the United Nations Committee on Trade and Development. I say particularly at this time because in some senses, over the last couple of years, probably last 2-3 years, the kind of freeze in international trade negotiations, the paralysis in a sense of the World Trade Organization, and the challenge to globalization coming from rising protectionism in the developed countries, the inability of the WTO to complete the Doha development round, all of these factors have once again brought UNCTAD to the center of global discourse on trade and development. Many of us who were students of economics in the 70s and 80s are familiar with all the discussions, the literature on trade and development. And somehow over the last couple of decades, many of those ideas went into the background as it began to be argued that the world is flat, we are all equal, and that trade rules should apply equally to all countries. The developing world has resisted some of that. The differential and preferential systems have continued, but the effort has become increasingly one to reverse the dynamics of the post-war period. So I was just saying before coming here to Dr. Kitui that he has a historic role to play as Secretary General of UNCTAD today to bring development back into the international discussions on trade. We at FICCI are particularly honored, sir, to host you this evening. We are India's oldest business organization, 90 years old this year. And FICCI began under the inspiration of Mahatma Gandhi. It is he who invited a group of Indian industrialists and urged them to form an association in 1927 with the explicit objective of promoting indigenous national development. Indigenous industrial development. And as India continues to seek a larger share of world markets, continues to industrialize, continues to seek more progressive and balanced systems for transfers of technology, for transfer of intellectual property, for access to markets, I think UNCTAD can play an extremely important role in strengthening our voice. We are there to strengthen your overall voice, and we look forward to working with UNCTAD in the years to come. Thank you very much.